All right, so we've all seen the movies in which the main character gets shot in his chest or wherever it may be, and something in his pocket seems to save his life, whether it be a book, a wallet, or in this case, what I'm going to use is a flask. And I filled this all the way to the brim with water. This is just a standard, you know, stainless steel flask that you can buy pretty much anywhere. And we're going to see if we can actually get a bullet to penetrate this. And we're going to be using 22 to start off with. And if it goes through at 22, there's no point in even going stepping up from there. But I also have a cucumber sitting behind it, because that's the only thing I have available right now. And just to see if it does go through, what kind of damage it does to the cucumber. And we're going to be using three different rounds of 22LR out of the Ruger American Rimfire 18-inch barrel compact. All right, so here's the different flasks I have. Now, what I've done here is I've put a layer of corduroy material, just a cloth material, over the front and on the back with double-sided sticky tape there. And the tape is up above, so I'll be aiming dead center, so the tape won't interfere with the actual test. We'll be shooting this one with the quiet rounds, again, 710 feet per second. Also done the same thing with this one. These are going to be traveling at 1,070 feet per second. These are both lead round nose on, again, filled to the brim with water. And then a Winchester super speed, 1,450 feet per second. I'm just going to leave this one blank just to see, you know, what it looks like. Again, we're going to have a cucumber behind each one, and hopefully this will last either or of all to use it over and over. If not, if it goes through on the first one, we pretty much know it's going to go through on all the rest of them. So that's one big cucumber, so it should last a while. All right, I got the target sitting back there. This is 35 yards away. Again, starting with CCI quiet round. Well, looks like it went through. Let's see what happened. All right. Well, look at that. That is pretty interesting. So I hit low right here. Go ahead and take this material off. And it looks like that has completely stopped. Looks like that has completely stopped the bullet. I don't know if you can see that or not, but just a divot. Just bent the material in. Go ahead and pull this off here. Nothing on the back side, nothing on the cucumber. That's pretty interesting. So that's a CCI quiet round. Again, that was a lead round nose traveling at 710 feet per second. Let's step up the velocity to CCI standard at 1,070 feet per second. Leave the cucumber right there and set it back up. Okay, we got our second flask out there. We're using CCI standard velocity again, 1,070 feet per second, 35 yards. Will it penetrate? Looked like a pretty good hit. Okay, so here's what we got. Looks like this definitely went through. Or did it? So here is the backside. This double-sided sticky tape is awesome. All right, so here's the front. You can see we got a hole right there. Definitely went through. But if you look at the back, it's just divoted. It's got a big dimple there. Didn't actually fully go through. However, that was enough pressure to cause a little bit of hurt on the cucumber. So that didn't fully penetrate. Look at that. That's not bad. So in theory, so far, if you had been shot by a quiet round at 710 feet per second, you would have definitely made it. Getting shot by standard velocity here at 1,070 feet per second with a 22, you would still be here. So, not bad. Let's set up the third flask with a little higher velocity. Well, a lot higher velocity. See what it looks like. Okay, here we go with flask number three using Winchester super speed, 1,450 feet per second, copper-plated hollow point here. So, we'll see what those were lead round noses. We'll see what the hollow point does any different, especially with the higher velocity. 35 yards. Here we go. Let's go take a look. Okay, so there's pieces of the cucumber everywhere. And this one definitely went through.
no problem. Here is the flask, front and back. You can see that definitely went through. The cucumber has been torn apart. And I don't know what that represents as far as human flesh goes. But you can only imagine. That's that. Not bad. Here's the aftermath. Again, CCI quiet, 710 feet per second, did not penetrate one wall. And this was the CCI standard velocity, 1,070 feet per second, made it through the first wall, did not go through the second wall. And I didn't notice this until just a minute ago, but looking at the debris, this is the CCI standard velocity round. I do believe it was sitting right in front of the flask there. So I didn't, pretty sure that's the bullet for that one. And then your 1,400 feet per second Winchester Super Speed definitely made it through both sides and caused a lot of damage to the cucumber. So, if you had been gotten shot, if you had gotten shot with the CCI Quiet, you'd still be here, definitely. And the standard velocity. Moving along a lot hotter speed. I don't know what kind of damage that would cause to the actual human body, but you can imagine. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give me a little like down there. We'll put out some more material later on. Until then, we'll catch you guys next time.